We actually got started getting into this event with Gary. He reached out to us saying he's been part of this awesome event happening at Citizens Bank Park, the All-Star Craft Beer Festival.
Basically, my plan of operation was to bring in some of the smaller companies just trying to get their name known in Pennsylvania.
I mean, we're right up in Fishtown, so we're a Philadelphia brewery.
I'm seeing sours, wheats, and many companies are debuting brand new beers here.
Yeah, so one of the beers that I brought is Baseball, There's No Crying in Baseball, which is our 6% hazy mango IPA. It's one of our new year-round IPAs. And then the other beer that I brought, I Said What I Said, which is our new seasonal. It's our Key Lime Margarita Sour.
We brought Philly Favorite. That's our flagship New England IPA. We're using Mosaic and Amarillo hops. You're gonna get juicy notes, pineapple, grapefruit, a little bit of pine. We brought King's Gold, which is our American Pilsner. We just won gold medal for in 2021 at Great American Beer Fest last fall.
We have Coffee Porter, which is one of our flagship beers. It's made with Square One Coffee out of Lancaster. Really roasty, we actually make a cold brew coffee with it. So it's very crisp, but very also like a little roasty kind of on the nose. We also have a Guacas Extra, which is our Mexican lime lager. It's made with a little bit of blue corn, so it's got like a little darker hue, but it's got tons of key limes in it, so it's a little sweet and tart. And then we finish it off with IPA number 2, which is our flagship IPA made with Citra Mosaic hops. And then there's actually one more that is the Gabagool, which is the Italian Pilsner. So it's we take our nice crisp Pilsner and dry hop it with a New England style hop, which is from New Zealand. So it's nice and crisp, but got that citrus backbone.
The label artwork is phenomenal. You know, when customers go into a packaged goods store, many times they're attracted by the artwork. One that really attracts me, one that really turns me on is from 1810. It's called Gabagool. Being Italian-American, I love that.
The Gabagool is kind of self-explanatory as well. There's a group of people sitting by a diner ordering some Italian food. You'll get the reference when you see the label.
The artwork on the can, since we're Philadelphia-based, we take the livelihood and all the history of the city. King's Gold is it's our 12-ounce can. It's one of the few brands that we actually offer in 12 ounces. That we're going for a little bit more royal. Gemstones all in the crown. It's an absolutely amazing beer. And then with the gold medal, it just has that prestige behind it. So we're going for more of that theme. Every can that we put into cans, we'll talk hand in hand leading up to it and getting the labels made up about the beer, the theme of the beer, the inspiration of it, so that way we can tie that into the artwork, and that makes each can stand out.
We just started doing cans. Each one of our cans now have its own little font, and that's kind of our new way of branding, identifying our new seasonals. So we kind of just went nothing special, nice bold, you know, coloring, kind of keeping it simple. There's No Crying in Baseball is our new year-round, our first hazy beer that we have in distribution. You can find it all over the Philadelphia market, South Jersey, North Jersey, Delaware. Something that we're really pushing this year, and we're super stoked to have in our portfolio.